My legs have a mind of their own. I want to go one way, but they want to go another. That's what it feels like to have ataxia. It's a rare condition, and it's the one I've got. It's a condition which affects the cerebellum. It affects balance and coordination and many other things. For example, I have trouble speaking and writing.
Imagine having to walk on one leg. You'd wobble quite a lot, wouldn't you? That's only one side of having ataxia.
I also walk with a cane and sometimes I use a wheelchair. As a child, I couldn't ride a bike and sports hardly came naturally to me. As a teenager, I started to walk in a weird way, so much so that they asked me if I was drunk. I thought I was just clumsy until my hands started to shake. It took 8 years before they diagnosed me. I wouldn't say that everything is bad. I live a very full life. I live with my boyfriend. I love to cook and to travel. I go out with my friends. Saying it's not an effort would be a lie. But living with a disability is not impossible. Living with the rare disease is bittersweet. Some days they are easier than others, and that's okay. Truth is, ataxia isn't all that bad. I mean, it's given me a lot of opportunities that I would never have had. And what I've learned is to ask for help when I need it.